My Coffee's for Grown-Ups. Might be a bit, but her mood affects the weather. When she's unhappy, well, the temperature gets weird. Might feel Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno.
They say he saw the future. One day he disappeared. Oh, and that's why Mom Pietta hears her deal. Whoa, sure that she can heal you with a meal. Her recipes are remedies for real. If you're impressed, imagine how I feel, Mom. Welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal. Hey, coming through! I know it sounds a bit fantastical and magical, but I'm part of family, Madrigal. I fell in love with family, Madrigal. And now they're part of the family, Madrigal. See, Theo Felix married Beppa, and my dad married Julieta. That's how blood all became an
abuela.
Madrigal, let's go, let's go.
We swear to always us. The town keeps growing, the world keeps turning, but work and dedication will keep the miracle burning, and each new generation must keep the miracle burning.
Wait, who's a sister, who's a cousin?
There's so many people!
How do you keep them all straight?
Okay. So many kids in our house, so let's turn the sound up. You know why? I think it's time for a grandkid roundup.
Cousin Dolores can hear a pin. Camilo shapeshifts, Antonio gets his gift today. My older sisters, Isabella and Luisa. One strong, one graceful, perfect in every way. Rose of flowers, the town goes wild. She's a perfect golden child. And Luisa's super strong, the beauty and the brawn, do no wrong. That's life in the family, Madrigal. Now you know the family. Autobiographical. So just to review, the family Madrigal. Let's go. It starts with Abuela.